Fucking guy got to turn around, left my fucking son at the gas station.